Out here in the West, Brothers Care, they've been doing their thing for well over 20 years. It just gets bigger and better, and just look around and see what you get, man.
It's a beautiful and wonderful thing that y'all do something like this for the kids. God bless y'all.
They give me a lot of gifts, and my baby like it. She helped me over there.
Well, we're giving everything out. Dog food, cat food, clothes, coats, toys for the community.
People make
wonderful thing that they do every year for the community and for the children.
Guys over there with the toys, once they get a toy, please let them come over here and sit down.
They do a lot of things for the community. They are doing really good.
Thank you.
I heard they've been doing this all over Staten Island for years.
Brothers Care outside giving out toys and stuff for people, you know, like helping out the community.
You already know we out here.
Peace, peace,
went to
peace,
Wonderland.
Peace.
You know what I mean? We doing it again. You know what I mean? Brothers Care.
Brothers Care, this is what we do. You know, make the community feel safe, give them something to be joyful about.
It was amazing. Sure. I love that you guys did this. Like,
shout out to Brothers Care. Shout out to Brothers Care. Shout out to Urban Hope. Shout out to everyone who put this together. Today was a great day. You know, they do it every year. You know what I mean? Plenty of toys for the holidays for the kids. Shout out to Melissa Johnson for being here, always being supportive. We love you guys. All right, thank you, Brothers Care, once again. Salute.
Another successful year, the Brothers Who Care gives back. Christmas Wonderland 2021. A lot of line, a lot of kids, a lot of toys. It's what we do, man, another year.
Brothers put the work in, you know, my energy is drained. You know, I love my brothers. They all step up for each other. You know, appreciate everybody coming out. Hope all the kids is happy. And wish we could just continue doing it for many more years.
Thank you, everybody, for coming out tonight. It was a good turnout. We probably gave away over 500 toys. It was a good look. The weather was good.
You know what?
Next year is a new year, and hopefully it'll be bigger and better. Okay.